Yo, it's MOSHOW Chicago, and we are back again on the FLY tonight with some sad news for Casanova two times, because he got sentenced to 188 months, a little over 15 years. Yeah! They had some leniency on him, because initially he was facing up to 60 years, but the judge, maybe because of the letter he wrote, maybe because of denunciation from the untouchable gorilla Stone Nation blood gang, maybe he got leniency for that. But either way, Jody's got your girl in gone. Damn! You got a little over 15 years, which means you just about have to do those 15 years. Damn! You had already pleaded guilty to the racketeering charges. You pleaded guilty to the narcotics charges. And you pleaded guilty to that robbery that you committed back in 2018. That's not including the Miami shooting that they charged you with. You're lucky that that person that you shot in Miami didn't die, because you would have been looking at life in prison. They say that you were a chief role player in the recruitment for the blood gang. You say that you didn't do that, even though the community over there in Brooklyn know that you did. I'm just saying. Now, what about your co-defendant? What they call him, Donnell Love, last name starts with a G? Yeah, he got 20 years. And all of those other 18 people, you know, they either in jail or they awaiting their time to be served. And some of them already got served. But you got 15. You should be lucky that they didn't hit you with the RICO Act like they wanted to. So you got off on that. Do you think Casanova two times should have got more than 15 years? Do you think that Casanova two times will ever be signed to the Rock Nation again? Do you think that something may happen to Casanova two times while he's in prison? Leave your comments in the comment section. It's your brother, the MOSHOW Chicago, where knowledge is power. It is your third eye that makes you shine like jewelry. And if you haven't done so already, press that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell so that you can get all the new videos that I upload on YouTube. Also, press those condiments, the like and the share. Share the information with relatives, friends, coworkers, anyone that you come into contact with. It is a magnificent way to jumpstart your conversation on how not to get 188 months being stupid like Casanova two times. Thanks for viewing, you all. Peace out, and never ever give up on your dreams.